Well, everyone, Jawtooth again, and today I'm in Greenwich, Ohio. We got two CSX lines across, and we got the Wheeling Lake Erie here also. This is a really cool place. We're hoping to get a train during totality up here. It's gonna take a little bit of luck. Hey, guess what, son? We got a train coming right now. Let's see what we got. Right here by the diamonds. And it's gonna be going on the other track, going around the could be going around the loop over here. Don't worry, I'm not on the track, it's on. Yep, here comes the train, it's gonna be crossing on this end. Might be an intermodal. This is gonna be awesome. Gates are down. Ooh. Yeah, we've got a lot of rail fans here today. Everybody's got the same idea of totality. Got a couple old New York Central signals that's getting ready to go past that are still in use. They're just too far away to show up. All right, here we go. All right, there you go. That train was booking. Yeah, there's gonna be a bunch of rail fans here today. I think everybody's got the same idea we got. That was a good train though. You might be able to see one of those signals on the left. Look close, you can see an old New York Central signal. Still in use. I'll get some videos of them up close here in a little bit. But wait, there's more. There always is. We got another train coming. Another CSX train. Let's see what we got here. I see some tankers on the front. So here we go. Now this time, that signal, the crossing signal in the middle will not activate. Down at the diamond there. Got some rail fans down here too. This is a really popular spot today. Thank you. There you go. Was that cool or what? That was a good one. Going across the diamonds. We got another train coming too. So we're going to find another spot to get this one. There's another train getting ready to come across the diamonds. So don't go away. Here we go. Okay, gates are starting to go down right now. Got a train coming around the curve here. Got this train coming. There's no one waiting even. Getting busy now. Hey, it's Wheeling Lake Erie. All right. Getting lucky now. Sweet. All right, I can't wait for this one. This is what I came here for. Over there you can see the other train. The other train's wanting to come this way. All right, that was really cool. Got lucky for that one. We were hoping to get a Wheeling Lake Erie train while I was up here today. And sure enough, we got one. And there's another train right behind me. It'll be coming this way. Not sure if they're waiting on that train or another one, but hopefully it'll be coming pretty soon. Yeah, so don't go anywhere. That was really cool.
Happy birthday to Zach Pickett. He'll be 32 years old on April the 27th. Hey, thanks for watching my video, Zach, and happy birthday.
But wait, there's more.
Yeah, there always is. All right, check this out. We got a train coming right now. It might be auto racks, but they're going to be going around the horn here. They're on the far track. There's two tracks right there. They're going to cross over to the track close to me. Then they're going to take this track next to me around the horn to the left. So they're coming off one line and diverging onto another. So I'm trying to get the best view as I can. This is going to be pretty awesome. Here we go. Those are switch heaters right there, by the way. All that metal sticking up. Switch heaters. Propane tanks that powers them. Thank you. Okay. Well, I hope I'm on the right track here. This kind of sounds familiar. Last time I was here, there was a train right here, and the train went by on another track, and I couldn't film it. So, let's see what happens. All right, here we go. is a long one. Wow. Empty auto racks. Hey, DPU, I see you. All right, there we go. Anybody know? Man, that was a long one. It had to be over 2 miles long. That was a good one. If you like long trains. Oh, hey, there's another train coming down there. Look at this. There's another train right down there. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's gonna go around the curve, I think. Ah, it's going around the curve. Let's see if we can get over here somewhere. That's the downfall about being over here. You never know what side it's gonna be on. Those lights are still flashing, by the way. The camera makes it look like they're not, but they are flashing. Wow, two trains right in a row. Hey, there's a train sitting over there. Look at that. I just filmed two straight in a row, and there's a third train sitting right there. That'd be cool if it started up right now. Oh, wow. That's my theme music. That was cool. Both of those cars were playing my theme music. All right, there you go. A couple trains in a row and the third one coming. That was weird. Those two cars went by and they had my theme music playing. There's a lot of rail fans here today. This is a hot spot. So let's see what else we can get. Hopefully that one there will start up. Once those ditch lights come on, you know we're getting ready to come. Okay, thanks for watching. Check that out. Is that cool or what? Old New York Central signal, line side signal, still in use. You don't see many of those anymore. The diamond is straight ahead. So we are looking east. Here we go. This is the Bobby train, they call it.
All right.
Just started up.
Here it comes.
It was only like 5 minutes ago when that last train went by. So this train's got a bunch of cars on it, big tall side gondola cars that have trash in them, trash and debris, and a lot of them will have the name Bobby on the side of them. So the locals call this train the Bobby train. Let's get a good spot here. Live action. Those locomotives are working. That sounded pretty good. Let's see if any of these cars say Bobby on them. Bobby or Robert or anything like that. Look at all that stuff hanging out. What the heck is all that? They are loaded. Wow, that one's overloaded. Look at that. Must be train's rush hour, because I think I see another one down the track. We got here about 11:45 a.m. and we were here for maybe an hour before the first train came. cool. Check those cars out. Getting windy now. Windy. It got busy here too. First hour was nothing. All of a sudden, three trains in a row, and there's something way down here. So I think we're about to get another train coming from that direction. Way down there. Don't know if there's anything else up this way. Look now. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so. If you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Thanks for watching. It's time for Chessie and Norfy and the slideshow. Here we go. Good job, Loki. Good job. Baby chicken. Hi, chicky. Beep, beep. Hey.
Hard to film again. Want some other. Where's everybody at?
Jesse, do you like that train? That is a good dog right there.